I would boldly answer this question to make you think differently. My child with CP has sensory processing issues. For the most part, children with cerebral palsy do not have sensory processing issues. But there could be a child with cerebral palsy, with or without mental retardation, with autism, who has sensory processing issues. In autism, sensory processing disorders are very common. Such children have great difficulty with noises, buzzers, vacuum cleaner, alarms, sirens, ambulance outside. They cannot handle those noises. They have great difficulty in movie houses, airports, train stations. But that has nothing to do with cerebral palsy.